power generation is in effect.
Welcome to the new power generation.
New power generation also stands for new blood, new, just everything is new. The music is new, the feeling is new, so.
Get up.
23 positions in a one-night stand.
Get up.
I'll only call you after you just say I can.
Get up.
Let a woman be a woman and a man be a man.
Get up.
If you want to, baby, here I am.
Well, I think it's a band made of different characters, and each individual person are, in my opinion, geniuses. And you put all these geniuses together, and this is what you get.
What you get from the group here is like everyone has their own different backgrounds, you know. Rosie's definitely gospel, and Levi from, you know, a gospel family and stuff like that. Jazz, blues, the bass player, Sonny Thompson, you know, from the funk days and things like that. I'm an old funketeer myself. You know, everybody brings something different to the party.
That's what's so great, though.
Yeah.
It's like everybody there got something different.
And then you got Prince.
And Prince is really different. So when you put it all together, you get this album, which is a hit to me.
MPG.
Yeah.
Prince is good at taking the character out of people and bringing the best out of them. Like Tony was a dancer, but we never knew that he could also play guitar. And he was also a great lyricist.
If you want to, baby, here I am.
For the new album, Diamonds and Pearls, Prince relinquished some of his creative control and collaborated with the band.
The whole difference between this is like it's a total band collaboration this time around, you know. And everyone has their bits and pieces, you know, that they contribute. A lot of the tracks that were made for the LP were done strictly out of accidental sessions in the studio.
He just pretty much let us do what we want to do, but at the same time, he's perfectionist. So whatever it is we do, we should do it to our best. And he only expects for all of us to give him 150%. And he never asks what he don't give to, so.
Make millions, kid, I tell you. Millions. What do you think, kid?